National Cheesecake Day is on Tuesday, and Junior's Restaurant is known for having the world's most fabulous cheesecake.
It was founded by Harry Rosen in 1950. This New York City icon is still serving up great food, great service, and great cheesecake, of course. So let's welcome third-generation owner Alan Rosen to our show. Welcome.
Thanks for having me. Appreciate it.
Thank you for coming. This is it really, truly is a New York City staple.
Well, if you're going to be known for something in New York, cheesecake's probably the best. That or pizza, I guess.
Yes, very true.
Now, talk about all the different types you have.
So traditional New York style cheesecake, which I'm going to show you how to make today, is what starts everything. Cream cheese, fresh eggs, sugar, heavy cream, a touch of vanilla. That recipe literally hasn't changed in 69 years this election
year. And that's the plain one.
That is the plain one. Okay. But everything else we make, whether it's strawberry, blueberry, devil's food cheesecake, red velvet cheesecake, carrot cake cheesecake, there's everything.
Cheesecake.
Yeah, it's a cheesecake with a carrot cake around it. It's a lot of fun. But anyway, it's, you know, this holiday on Tuesday, National Cheesecake Day, was sort of like a hallmark holiday for us.
Right.
And I don't know who created it, but I want to thank them.
Exactly. Exactly. And you're going to show us how to make the original.
Absolutely. So it's really, it's hard, but it's simple.
Okay. Okay.
So a little bit of cornstarch, a little bit of sugar, two fresh eggs, 2 pounds of cream cheese. Add the rest of the sugar. You don't add it all in once, because what happens is the sugar will liquefy and make your cheesecake too runny.
We want.
Then you're going to add the heavy cream last. And when you're done mixing, you want to mix it with a paddle attachment on slow speed.
Okay.
Not a whip, not a lot of air into it. New York style cheesecake is supposed to be dense and creamy like that.
Right.
You're going to make this mixture. What we then do, you got to make sure you grease your pan very well, because if anyone's baked a cheesecake before, it usually gets stuck in the pan.
Yes.
At Junior's, what's unique about our cake is we bake a big cake like this, and we cut it into quarter-inch slices, and on the bottom of every cake we make, that's what's on the bottom. Not graham cracker on this one.
Oh, wow.
So then you're going to take that mixture, put it on top, deposit it on the top. You're going to then take water, another secret. So if you have a springform pan at home, you know, you have to wrap it in foil.
Right.
So that way the water won't seep into your cheesecake, because we're going to bake this in a water bath. So you're going to add water to the pan while it's in your oven. You're going to set your oven at 350 degrees, and you're going to bake it for an hour to an hour and 15 minutes. You want it to rise out of the pan like a souffle, and you want to keep an eye on it. Mm-hmm. Don't keep opening and closing the door, but look through the window. And you want golden brown edges like you see right here. Once that's done, then the hard part starts. Because when you take it out of the oven, you have to let it rest for hours.
Oh. Hours.
Hours.
Okay.
Even overnight sometimes. Because cheesecake's a souffle, and if you move it around a lot, it'll crack, it'll break. You know, one of the biggest things we get, you know, for one of our cookbooks, my cheesecake, it cracked. Well, it's usually because people are impatient, they're moving it around a lot, taking it in and out of the oven. Just let it rest.
Right.
Then de-pan it, literally not even while it's close to warm, when it's room temperature. Put it in your refrigerator for a few hours, and then enjoy at room temperature.
And then it looks amazing.
And now you guys get to enjoy.
Yes, let's try it.
So this is our original cheesecake I brought for you guys. You'll see that's thin layer of sponge cake on the bottom.
Now tell me about, which are your favorite, your biggest sellers?
Well, strawberry and are the New York style original. So purists will only eat it this way. It's tough to talk with cheesecake in your mouth.
But you sell something like a million cheesecakes?
Many more than that.
Many more than that a year?
Many more than that, yes. Millions and millions. We're very fortunate, you know, through the advent of QVC and home shopping, stuff like that. We sell cheesecakes, our mail order business. And if you come to our restaurants this week, we have some great specials because of the holiday on Tuesday.
Okay.
You get to have a slice of cheesecake for $5. Any type you want with your lunch or dinner entree. Either stay in our restaurants or take it out with you.
And talk about some of the famous people that you've met who've come to Junior's, because you never know who you'll see when you're there.
So every time people ask me this question, pretty much everybody's been there, but I like to I like to first pay homage to the people who come day in and day out, the local people who just come, because that's really what makes New York a classic, is that New York people are in that restaurant, whether it's in Brooklyn or Times Square, we get New Yorkers.
Yes.
But as far as famous people, you name the president, you name the mayor, you name the movie actor or actress, they've all pretty much been to Junior's. If they come to New York, it's sort of a must go to.
Okay, which one is your favorite?
I either like the plain cheesecake original, or I like the devil's food cheesecake, which is a plain cheesecake inside of a chocolate layer cake right there. My dad literally
that
created
that. Wow, that sounds complicated to make.
You know what? It looks complicated, and it probably is, but basically what we do is we make a chocolate cake, and as we're layering it in a ring, we put a whole cheesecake that's been baked separately into the thing, and then we finish it with chocolate fudge and chips and
the chocolate shavings.
Chocolate
chips on the outside.
That looks amazing.
So you don't have to put calorie counts on your
thing. No, we don't. You know what I say to that? There's the same calories in good cake as bad cake. So you might as well have a good slice of cake. Actually, good cake actually has a little less because there's less sugar in it. This is mostly cream cheese. I think 70% of the recipe is cream cheese.
Yeah, clearly we can tell.
And don't use a whipped cream cheese. I forgot to tell people. Yeah. Use a heavy, like a Philadelphia style cream cheese.
That's good to know.
Because New York style cheesecake's very dense, very creamy.
Thank you so much for coming.
My pleasure. Thanks for having
me. We always appreciate it. And in honor of National Cheesecake Day, Junior's Restaurants is offering some great deals, as you mentioned, on the famous dessert. For more information, you can head to our website, cbsnewyork.com.